we have seen so far in 2022. Two people are facing drug charges in Vincennes. Last night, Vincennes police arrested 40-year-old Andre Hardy and 35-year-old Tiffany Adkins. Police say Hardy was the registered owner of a vehicle that officers were investigating as part of a reckless driving report. Officers say they found meth, synthetic marijuana, and hypodermic needles in the car. Both were taken into custody on drug-related charges.